Hello from Valencia. The first qualifying session is about to begin. Getting through to the second phase is going to be a real battle. The sky above us is clear, and the forecasts say that the situation will be stable for the entire duration of the session. There is movement in the pit. The mechanics are preparing the bike and the rider seems very focused. We'll see if he can improve his time. What you can see on your screens now are the general times referring to the first qualifying session. Welcome back to the start of the second qualifying session. Just a few last touch-ups to his suit and helmet, and he's ready to go. We've noticed that the mechanics have been really active in the last few minutes. Let's see if... End of the second and last qualifying session, and we can finally see the grid position. The skies over the track are clear of clouds, and the latest weather reports forecast temperatures in line with the seasonal average. The cameras are accompanying us on a tour of their favourite riders for today's MotoGP race. We can't make predictions, but judging from the extremely competitive qualifying sessions, we're sure we're going to... Thank you. riders are all on the starting grid. Just a few moments to go, and the lights at Ricardo Tormo Valencia will go out, starting the race.
Yeah.
riders enjoy the acclaim of the fans on their victory lap, let's take a look at the final ranking of today's race. Rider has been able to impose a frantic pace on today's race, and now he and his mechanics are rightly going to party. Again, live from the track, where the top three riders have just arrived on the podium for the award ceremony. Each Grand Prix makes its own story, but these guys will definitely be ones to keep an eye on in races to come.